Hey guys. Sorry. Alright, so going to do some morning makeup. It's been a long morning. At least I feel like it has. I have no idea. Alright. How is everyone's weekend so far? Or how was everyone's weekend? Okay, so I'm gonna use like a mix of pharmacy products and non-farmasy. I kinda like this, so I'm gonna use the Glow Recipe Serum. My hand is a mess. I don't know what that is. I'm not about to put that on my face though. And then there's like, oh man, I'm so excited about some of the stuff that I've gotten. Okay. And this stuff does provide like a small amount of tackiness, which is kind of nice. But I feel like this really helped a lot with the prepping of like my makeup. So I'm excited. But yeah, like it provides like a small amount of tackiness. So my makeup will stick to me. All right. Thing going on here. Alright, and then I'm gonna go in with some primer here. As well. And I'm pretty much working that in around like my T-zone area because that's where I've been having issues not keeping my makeup. Area. So I'm gonna work on that. Alright. So today, I need to look for it. So I'm gonna go in with our BB cream right here. I'm gonna put a nice little dollop on my hand. If I need more, I'll make sure to put it there. And then also some Fenty Beauty foundation as well. Okay. A nice little amount. And here it is. I'm going to spray the bottle. Or spray the thing. Alright, and we're working it. Ooh, I like the way it's getting applied. What I did. I think that helps. It provides moisture and full coverage. All that. Here's messed up already on the time change. Because I am. Definitely. It's like messing up on everyone's sleep here. Today is a twice day for BoxyCharm. I'm excited. At least for the premium box I am, but not the base. Definitely not the base. Alright, so that is that. I like the way it looks. Alright, today I'm going to go in with the 3-in-1 palette. I'm like so tired. All right. Okay. All right, and then I'm going in with our Farmasi Brow Powder number 1, which is blonde. And I'm using the brushes that I got in my BoxyCharm. Not really impressed with this. That's a brush. Good morning. And then I'm going to go in with some setting spray. I don't like the smell of that. Alright, and then... No, I did not. Okay, so I'm still going to go in with the 3-in-1 palette for my blush. I really like the way my makeup is looking today. Oh man, I forgot concealer. Again. Okay, have this concealer on. Oops, not that on. Over here. Keep on forgetting about my concealer. Alright, and then I'm going to go in with some blush here. It's really pretty. It's like getting to be like a pretty pink look outside or sky. Okay. And then eyeshadow. I'm gonna use this palette again today. I actually really like this palette, but I also need, I'm gonna put on the Kypris Illuminating Eye Serum and Primer. I don't know if I like this. It's like, I don't And then I'm going in with this palette again. And I don't know if I like this brush. Go in with this for now. And I really like that makeup look I have. Okay. I'm going in with this color right here. It's called Hue. And I feel like some of these shades are actually really patchy. But I think it's really pretty. Okay, and it does help that I put on that primer as well. Okay. Going in with the dose of colors right here, and I'm going to put that in like the middle of my eyelid because I think that's really pretty. And then this Kypris palette that I also got in my box of charms at Premium, and I'm using the like gold shimmery color because like look at my shirt, it's like bright. It's not like sticking like that green one I used yesterday. I don't know. Alright, that's it. All I'm gonna do. And then can put it back in the sleeve. Alright. I'm gonna put a little bit of this stuff on. And then I got this in my BoxyCharm and I really like the color of this. And just use it all over. Okay. All right. Then I am also going to use this as well. I got this in my BoxyCharm. It smells like mint. Alright. I'm going to go in with my Farmasi Mascara, which is the Double Lash Extend. I get gas in my car. And get something to eat. I'm starving. Alright, you guys, and that's all I'm gonna do today. Put some more of that on, and I hope you all have a good day. Bye!